He did this to you, Yuriko. Dr. Shimada turned you into this. Because of him, you will always be hunted. Always. It is time to wake up, Yuriko.
I'll need some time before my psionic talents come back to me.
This base recently received a huge shipment of cryo canisters from Future Tech. I guess it helps keep the prisoners on ice.
You can't let Dr. Shimada get away with this, Yuriko. You must break free and return. Return to punish him.
Shimada can wait. I'm going to tear this place apart first. They kept me here like an animal. I'll just have to bring this whole place to the ground.
We've got a high priority threat. Battle stations!
Should free all the prisoners. They know what it's like.
Consider it gone.
Log of all the Soviet prisoners of war stationed here who surrendered after the Battle of Leningrad. How shameful.
I should find all the secret files. In this base, I might discover their weaknesses. One of the Soviets' desolator troopers? He might come in useful.
That desolator trooper, they haven't even figured out how to remove his suit without killing him. a list of the commanders responsible for the attack on Tokyo Harbor. They're being hailed as heroes. Demonizing the Crown Prince Tatsu. If not for the prince, I might never have been born, for better or worse. Lasers hit hard. I need to use my psionic shield. Wait, so most of these guys are just Future Tech's hired guns? The Allies are just buying their military muscle now? Something about a new bombardment system called the Pacifier. Future Tech pitched it to the Allies as an alternative to their orbital defense network.
I've destroyed everything of value here. I should get to the port.
See? You are so powerful, Yuriko. So powerful that they cannot stop you.
The Allies have commissioned hundreds of Cryo Legionnaires from Future Tech to help keep the peace.
Carriers are the last thing standing between me and Shimada.
He did the same to me. Help free me, Yuriko. Help me.
I'm finished here. It's time I return to the Empire of the Rising Sun. I've got a score to settle.